خب ما هم میخواییم که ما اصفه یا اصفجیره. I want to say اصفجیر, you're welcome to our show.
Thank you. But also,
I always call you by Abhishek. So sometimes I forget your real name. بینیدای عزیز, بسیار شباهت دارن به پسر امیتاب بچن. خود ما بسیار اکتر خوب از دوست داشتم و بسیار مردم ما هم دوست دارن. به اون سبب دیگه اینا دمیجا کل دوست ها که هستن Abhishek صدایشان میکنن. خب من میپرسم از Abhishek, I want to ask him, where is Aishwarya Rai? Or at least Amitabh Bachchan, who I like very much.
First of all, thank you very much for having me here. It's an honor. It's really a pleasure to meet you guys at the Fog as well. And please, I'm very pleased that you invited me here for the Afghan TV show. Aishwarya Rai is waiting in the car because I parked in the no parking area. So
she's coming. Yeah. Stay tuned.
Yeah. The only big resemblance, the benefit that I have gotten so far for Abhishek is I was standing in the airport security line, and then there was an American lady who said I look like Abhishek Bachchan, and he asked me to please move up and go through the security.
Wow.
That was the best benefit I've ever got.
That's good. So you got a good benefit.
Yeah.
Yeah, and also you have a good profession like him, you know, and you're acting.
Like Abhishek. Yeah, he's an actor.
Yes. Yeah, so just like many of us, I do have a full-time job in the Silicon Valley. Apart from that, my hobby is acting, and I've been doing a lot of acting in the last 7 years, and recently my first big thing was working for a Discovery Life channel, one of the new episodes that they were coming in. I was playing a heart surgeon there. So that gave me a little bit more visibility. And apart from my last short movie that I did called Varmaji, that was played at Cannes Film Festival as well in 2013.
Okay.
So that was the two major things. Apart from that, I do tons of TV commercials and print commercials and theater work like Bollywood dancing and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, wow. We didn't know all these.
Yeah, yeah.
So we know you now more than that we did
yeah.
before. So have you ever thought about being an actor with Indian movies? Especially that you look like Abhishek.
I think that would be a negative part, looking like Abhishek Bachchan, because then everyone would have the same expectations. So I would want to go there as myself, as Asaf. That would be better.
But that's true, but still.
But yeah, but most of the stuff I've done it for the Indian community as well, even though I'm from Pakistan. But that's a good thing that we are bridging a lot of gaps with media, with Afghanistan, Pakistan, India. We're all coming up together and coming up a lot of media work. Doing a lot of movies like this show together right here.
Right.
So that's a bridging gap. If you're bridging that gap through media, that's a very good thing. So
awesome, yes.
I've also worked a lot in the Indian theater and Indian short movies as well. So it won't be new if I were to get into anything.
Oh, okay. So that's maybe in future.
Maybe. That's
you
it.
Never know.
How is Eid in America? What do you do during the Eid?
Unfortunately, it's very dry, unlike
unlike
our home countries, right?
We try our best, but it's not
yet. Yeah, we try our best. People have made a lot of their own communities where they try to celebrate Eid the way they were doing it back home in Pakistan. But once again, I would say the globalization of these communities, like, you know, merging together, I see a lot more fun now on the Eid day, because every community is combining together and celebrating it together, right? Same as Afghan community, Pakistani community, and Indian Muslim communities as well. They all gather together and celebrate Eid. For this specific Eid that happens in at the time of Hajj, we have to perform sacrificing, right?
Right.
That's one thing that's kind of a little still missing
right.
from here. So we have to travel a little bit farther to do
yes.
that.
Yeah,
yes,
yeah.
Definitely.
So that's why you are not able to kind of differentiate between both Eids here.
Exactly, that's very true.
Yeah.
So I don't want to get in politics, mm-hmm. You know. But what do you think about Afghan people in situation right now? I know there's, you know, politics sides of Afghanistan and Pakistan. There's a lot of things going on. But what's your opinion about all things going on?
See, I don't like politics as well,
yes.
but
especially office level.
Yeah. But unfortunately, wherever there's human being, there will be politics, I would say.
Yes.
Right, regardless if it's country related, if it's media related, anywhere, like, you know, it's very unfortunate that anybody would ruin anything in the name of politics, right? Politics couldn't be done nicely as well, that's what I believe, right? And when you see the real people of Pakistan and Afghanistan as well, when they really meet together, you cannot differentiate anything. Like, he's from Pakistan, he's from Afghanistan, he has this values or that values. You see oneness, right? Togetherness.
Right.
That's what the real thing is, and that's what I kind of always look at the better side of it, right? There will always be politics, people will be making money through that, people will be doing
that's
whatever,
right?
So I don't want to get into that, because when I can see the love amongst human beings together, that's life for me.
Yes.
And I can see it grow every year. And I'm looking forward to having a better community together in the future as well.
Great. Love and unity and humanity, I think, is the most important.
Humanity is the biggest thing.
Yes. Well, I want to thank you for being our guest today, special guest, and although we have more special guests, but really we enjoyed talking to you, so hope to see you again on this show in the future.
Thank you very much, both of you guys. It was a pleasure coming here, and Eid Mubarak to all the viewers and all everybody here in the studio as well. It was really an honor having you.
Thank you very much.
And we'll work together in the future, inshallah.
Oh, okay. There's
a
request. You're not saying. Do you sing?
Sing.
You do sing?
A little bit.
Okay. Well, the request comes that you need to
sing as well.
Sing something.
मुझको इरादे दे कसमें दे वादे दे मेरी दुआओं के इशारों को सहारे दे दिल को ठिकाने दे नए बहाने दे ख्वाबों की बारिशों को मौसम के पैमाने दे अपने करम की करताएं कर दे इधर भी तू निगाहें सुन रहा है ना तू रो रहा हूँ मैं सुन रहा है ना तू क्यों रो रहा हूँ मैं
Wow.
Bravo.
Nice, nice.
Thank you. This is a true dua.
You did very well.
Who's your favorite singer?
Sonu Nigam, I would say.
Sonu Nigam.
Yeah, he's very versatile. From Pakistan, I've got the new band, Ali Zafar is really good. I've personally met him. He has a really good voice.
I think Nazia and Zohaib is favorite for Afghanistan. Everybody loves him.
Actually, as you said, Zohaib Hasan has come up with a new album recently. After Nazia's with Demise, it's the first time he's coming back, and it's a great, great song, so you guys should listen to it. I'm a big fan of them.
Do you know any song of them too?
Yeah, I do.
Dosti.
Now, Dosti is a little difficult thing, I would say. Do you want me to sing that?
Yeah, go ahead.
Zara chehra to dikhao aur thoda sa muskurao suni hai ye duniya badi suni thi tumse milne se pehle duniya ke gham bhulao zara chehra to Thank you.
Beautiful.
Beautiful.
I hope that's
nice
the
voice.